guys, welcome back to my channel. My room's looks bare over here, I'm moving house. I am not. It's just all my posters fell down and my mental breakdown from a year ago is visible. Moving on. This video is about these lovely little thing. Well, they're not little, they're long. They're long little pieces of shit. They're hair extensions, guys, because we are doing my flipping hair. So what we're going to do is, with these, we're going to do a bleach bar with loads of conditioner, because these are hair extensions, human hair extensions that I've had since Christmas, so that's why my hair has looked longer in my recent covers. But yeah, these are the hair extensions I've been using in those. They're a bit, you know, worn down because they've been coloured twice now. This is the second time it's been coloured. My Mac's just going for all its notifications. Please shut up. Thank you. If any of you heard that whole notification noise, it was just my Mac getting up to date on my life. It's weird. And so yeah, we have these basically to do. So we're going to bleach bath them, then split them and make them look like my hair. So yeah, first off, we're going to do the bleach bath. So that's going to be fun, guys. Right, so to do the bleach bath for hair extensions, I'm doing a scoop of bleach in a bowl. Well, 2 scoops actually. 2 scoops of bleach. The bleach that I am using is this. I think it says Iondola. It's exclusively professional and it's rapid blonde. Then I'm going to use Head and Shoulders shampoo with conditioner, because this is known, like, Head and Shoulders is a good color stripper that you can use on hair on its own, so I'm putting quite a bit in that because we want more of a contrast of shampoo than bleach. Then I have to move my room for a second because we are using cream peroxide 40 volume, which makes everything move 10 times faster than the lower bleaches. So this is 40 instead of 20 or 30. So we're just gonna pour that on top of the shampoo. Then I am going to put gloves on my hands, this bit, because this is where things can get great, very messy. And then we mix all of this together in the bowl.
Contained like neon inside the glass, they form my brain. But I recently discovered it's a heatless fire. Like nicknames they give themselves to uninspire. Began with bullet, now add fire to the proof. But I'm still not sure if fear's a rival or close relative to truth. Either way, it helps to hear these words bounce off of you. The softest echo could be enough for me to make it through.
this is turn the whole thing over, the hair extension over, so we can make the clips not get bleached by sticking them out a bit. So the clips are like from the edge. Then we get the bleach bath and just paint that right over the hair extensions.
Friday night, I woke alone to get the feeling right. We started making out, and she took off my pants. But then I turned on the TV, and that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I saw more of my TV shows. What the hell is ADD? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? But later on the drive home, I called her mom from a payphone. I said I was the cops, and your husband's in jail.
Extensions look like after the bleach. At the top there's still the bits of pink, but since I'm using a green and it's got like a yellowy hint to the pink as well, so since I'm using the Enchanted Forest Manic Panic, it should give it a nicer base to stop going blue like my hair has gone. The ends have also completely lifted out that purple somehow. So these are like proper blonde again, but it's the hair extension's original colour. If the hair extensions I'm using are having a link in the description, because I can't remember the name right now, so I'll have a look back up. But I left this to dry overnight, so now what I'm going to do is split the hair extensions in half with the towel comb and use some hair bands to tie them up, to tie each side up so we have this split like in my hair.
Me, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time.
you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me. Ooh. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. I don't like your kingdom keys. They once belonged to
me. Okay, guys. So for this bit, I'm using a balayage board and cling film to do the hair.
For me, all I think about is karma, and then the world moves on, but one thing's for sure, maybe I got mine, but you'll all get yours. But I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of time. I made a nose up on the dead, I do it all the time. I got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh, look what you made me do. What you made me do, look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do, look what you made me do, look what you just made me do, look. Have you forgotten? Down, so hold your tongue and hear me out. I know that we were made to break, so what, I don't mind. You killed the light, so draw the blinds. Don't dull the sparkle in your eyes. I know that we were made to break, so what, I don't mind. Are you gonna stay the night? Are you gonna stay the night? The night. Are you gonna stay?